Another example, people who are afraid of a change. And people who know that the way they live their life might be not the best one, and they're not reaching their goals, they're not successful, and the situation is no longer working for them. The relationship is no longer working. And because they are afraid of a change, a woman can say like, yes, I know, my relationship is not gonna work, my relationship is falling apart, my boyfriend treats me badly, we don't have sex anymore, we fight all the time, but I don't want to be lonely, but I don't want to leave him because I'm afraid to be lonely, because I don't know what's gonna be if I will leave him. I'm afraid of the future, so I will be in this relationship. Yes, they are painful. Yes, I'm not happy, but at least I know what it is. At least I can, I get used to my husband. I know how to deal with him. And the compensation mechanism is getting attention through pity. She has a great topic to complain about, and she can discuss for hours with her friends about her selfish boyfriend. She can feel that people can relate to her and feel sorry for her, and she receives a lot of emotional support. If she will leave her husband, she will have no topic, nothing to complain about, and she might lose the attention of her girlfriends. That's why she's doing it. She does not want to suffer, but at the same time, she's getting a lot of benefits from this suffering relationship.